is this guy? He seems to be a cleric, but... I can't think of any, See, he's got a Justicar abilities. I can't think of anything that, that would give him a spammable instant cast like he was doing. It made me think he was a warrior, except for, of course.
Have fun with that. That's what I thought. Top damage again. At least we won this time.
To remember to stealth more, though. Because Assassinate does a lot of damage. And because it's good to not die. Where's that? Warfronts. Caretakers. There he is.
Feel free to browse.
So yeah, there's no sub-20s PvP reward from these guys.
See you later.
So that the stealth button pulls you out of stealth. These guys are so slow that I picked that up. That's pretty bad. I kind of don't even want it. Because it basically means I'm definitely going to die. Somebody grab it, please. No one's picked it up yet. Again. Not by very much this time, though. Like 500 damage. Go, go, go! Incapacitate lasts against other players. I don't know why it doesn't tell you, but there's no way in hell it lasts 45 seconds. Because you can, because there's no cooldown, you could basically chain incapacitate dudes if that happened. Like, if that was true. And that would be fucking ridiculous. Even if you Even if it was like a half hour cooldown, 45 seconds incapacitate would still be retarded. Did you see how fast that guy was running? That sucked. What's up, Marty? Let's get a splinter shot on you. Close enough. Either that or it missed. Slash was dodged.